Okay. What in the world is M? M means mobile. The link I left.
Ah.
Yona! It doesn't have the same impact.
What is it with these things?
It's the man.
Defeating these monsters.
magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Yona. I'm coming. Is that all of them?
Inventory. Oh shit!
That statue does not look happy.
Animal. Oh, where's inventory?
Anger is.
items.
Form of negative energy. Nothing to fear.
Oh lord, he coming.
This one excels at close combat. Keep your distance.
Time to strike from afar.
Yo! It's not the same, man, without Jameson Price. Yuna!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
I'm the one who's sorry. You must have been scared out of your mind. Are you okay?
Perhaps we'd best depart,
The shrine's about to collapse. Come on, Yona, let's go!
Faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to make you rich and get rid of this disease. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. What's going on?
Oh no, it's Black Scrawl. March 16th, the boy who's always running around outside gave me a super pretty flower today. I wonder if Popola knows what it's called. It's a rose. I don't fucking know.
She has the Black Scrawl.
Yeah.
When did this happen?
The weird coughing started about a month or so ago.
The disease curses the afflicted with strange runic symbols that gradually spread over the entire body, and I fear it is fatal.
Yeah, I know. Oh, Yona.
Come. It's best to let her sleep. Come. It's best to let her sleep.
Don't annoy her, though. Wake up! You're not supposed to die yet. Oh sweet, more items in my house. Oh man, where'd that come from? I'll take money.
This is so unfair. Yona hasn't done anything. Why do terrible things keep happening to us?
I would gladly help the lass if I had the means to do so.
Oh boy, you think bad things are happening now? Ooh-wee.
Deserve this.
Who are you?
I don't feel like talking right now.
Oh, okay, fine. Save the game, at least. I want to farm. I want to plant my seeds and farm. When do I do that? What's up, dude? Oh, there's an X on the map telling me where to go. I think. It says you can't be in there. Gotta go outside. Okay. See, I'm dumb and forgot about that. Here we go.
Oh, you're back. I was worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Wait, is that a book?
Yes, and it's made to order.
Yeah, it's...
Now see here, I am Grimoire
Doggy.
Vice, and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait, you're Grimoire Vice? Oh, that is so cool.
Hold on, what? You know him?
Of course. He's the white book I was just singing about.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it means?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything. But I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
It's nothing. So how exactly does this white book save the world?
It's just a song, yeah? I don't really know the details.
Oh.
Aw, don't be sad. Look, why don't you go ask Popola? She's got a big brain, maybe she knows something.
That's a good idea. Thanks.
I don't remember Devila having a doggy, but I love him.
A white book, a black book, and disease.
Is something the matter?
No, I was just thinking.
There's a red book too, but you're not supposed to know about that just yet.
Purchased the world of this calamity, right? And he does so using these sealed verses.
Oh, and you believe the matter I infused in the shrine is one of these sealed verses?
Exactly, Vice. With your power, we can cure Yona.
Guys, don't get too excited. This is just some old legend.
Hey, Vice was just some old legend yesterday, but here he is. And if he's real, the rest of it must be too. He can cure the Black Scrawl. I know he can.
Do we know anything regarding the whereabouts of this Grimoire Noir?
Sorry, but there's nothing about that in any of the records. All I can say for sure is that there are a number of sealed verses out there.
Also, it appears the shades you fight and these verses are intrinsically linked.
Then we'll go kill every shade we can find.
Shit, that's not what he meant.
No, that's far too dangerous.
What an absurdly reckless plan.
So I should just sit around and do nothing while Yona suffers? I don't think so.
But, well, it's clear I won't be able to talk you out of this, so... I've heard the Shades are gathering near a village called the Eyrie.
The Eyrie!
I marked it on your map for you. Maybe you could find one of the sealed verses there.
Ah, so this is when
Once
we get to the Eyrie.
Be sure to speak to the village chief. He lives in the house up on the highest point in the Eyrie.
Got it.
Man, if you're afraid of heights, turn back now.
And be careful.
The Eyrie has one of my most favorite songs, but is also really high up. Villagers may ask you to perform jobs for them. To view any such requests, press open a menu, select Reward Vice, and choose the quest tab. Okie dokie then.
I must say, that Song of the Ancients is a rather catchy number. I can see why the bards kept it alive through the eons.
Yeah, it's a real toe tapper. Wait, do you even have toes?
Oh no, the old man.
Oh, thank the gods you're here. We've got trouble.
What kind of trouble?
There's a wild boar in the northern plains who started attacking villagers. The victims all made it back, but who knows if we'll be so lucky next time.
So you want me to go take care of it?
Yes, and we'll be sure to pay you well.
Okay, it's not the quest I thought it was.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, and a word of advice. Once you kill it, make sure you take a boar tusk. Let's just say it'll come in handy.
What you want?
Hey there. Is something wrong? You don't look too happy.
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Listen, you know about the chickens we keep in the village, right? Lately, their eggs have been disappearing. At first, I thought it was a thief, but now I think the hens are just hiding them. I guess I can't blame them. But the village really needs those eggs. I need you to find the hiding spots and bring me an egg. That work for you?
These chickens sound pretty smart.
Yeah, they're clever little buggers. Anyway, just ask around. I bet someone in town will have an idea where to look.
Oh, hello. What perfect timing. Can I ask you to go buy something for me?
Sure. What do you need?
I need 3 tulip bulbs. They only sell them in Seafriend, so it'll be a bit of a hike.
Do you often get asked to handle such inane shopping trips?
I don't think these trips are inane. Yona and I survive on the wages I earn from these jobs. Everyone has it tough around here, but they still manage to give me work. Honestly, I'm grateful for it.
I see. Well then, keep up the good work.
I will.
Looking for chicken eggs? I saw one hidden in the shadows once.
That really doesn't narrow it down. There are shadows everywhere.
You're a sight for sore eyes. Could I ask you to handle some work for me?
Sure. What's up?
My children want to eat mutton every night, and I keep running out. And I certainly don't have time to hunt a bunch of sheep. Look, if you can get me 10 pieces of mutton, I'll pay you higher than market value. How's that sound?
Sounds great. I'll be right back.
How dare you make me hunt down goats?
They're not goats. They're sheep.
What is the difference?
They're totally different. The white fluffy ones are sheep, and the scrawny hairy ones are goats.
People are different as well, yet you're all just called humans.
Yeah, yeah.
What is Zim Twitch? I'll tell you, it's basically, I'm not on my computer right now. I only have my phone to access the internet. M replaces HTTP whenever you copy and paste a URL from mobile. That's what the M stands for, is mobile. And so that's all it is. Also, yes, that is Liam O'Brien as Grimoire Vice. Correct. Chickens. Yeah, it's kind of been a thing ever since mobile phones have been a thing. It's just, you don't really see it so much anymore. My one true foe. Oh man, I can't even hit him. Damn. Oh nah, the M is just there because I copied and pasted a URL on mobile. Because I tried to use the app to get a link to my page and it didn't work. Is that a cat? There wasn't a cat in the original. I want him. I love him. So welcome to NieR, the saddest game of all time. Though I understand that it has an extra ending in it that's not so sad. I mean, I don't know, I haven't heard much about it, but that doesn't change the fact that there's several huge scenes. She gets 5G.
Chickens in this village like to lay their eggs in high places for some reason. Maybe that'll help you find where they're hidden.
Maybe we should check out the fountain by the library.
Okay, Dad. Bastion? I've heard of it. I don't know what it's about, though. Okay, Dad. Fountain by the library. Well, here's the library. Oh, there's a fountain. I'm about to go to the eerie Sofi Toffee. Can I still get the golden goose egg there or whatever it is? Sweet. Well, there's the fountain. I'll see nothing near the fountain, so.
Hey,
That double jump was wimpy. To the Eerie! One of my favorite songs of the game. Oh hey, these guards have side quests.
Hey, do you have time to take this parcel to the Eerie? A friend of mine helped me out, and I want to give him something special.
Sure thing.
Oh, and this is really fragile, so you need to be careful, okay? Don't go rolling around or getting knocked over or anything like that. You'll need to take it to the chief's house in the area. It's the house at the highest point in the village.
Oh dear. I hate fragile delivery quests.
Hey, can I ask a favor? I'm currently on duty and I need someone to relay a message for me. I ordered some training weapons from the blacksmith's wife, but they still haven't arrived. Can you go to the shopping district and ask her to send them over?
Oh, great.
Thank you so much. Please give the blacksmith's wife my regards, will you?
So for the dragons that are in the chat that don't know anything about NieR, the Eerie, while one of my more favorite songs and locations, is not a place for someone to be if you're afraid of heights. I mean, it's really... It raises the anxiety through the roof just being there. Like, I don't know how anybody could live there, much less walk around there.
No task too immodest for you.
Hey, it's harder than it sounds. They're really squirrely and they run away fast.
So smite them with magic.
Aha!
What is it? Shades?
No, you're right. If I use magic, I don't have to get close.
Might I make another suggestion?
What?
Do not yell like a madman every time you come to a realization.
You can save Yona, Vice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
I've flown around in a wingsuit, sure, but I was in full control of that. There's a difference between being able to control everything you do and being afraid you're going to fall off by pressing the wrong button. Also, I don't remember the Eerie's entrance being this far away. December 1st. Today, Popla sent me a new book about a great big tree. I really hope it has a happy ending. There's nothing worse than a sad tree. Yoko Taro and happy endings? Something is amiss. Hey, look, it's Emil's secret place.
It appears to be deserted.
It's weird because you think back to Automata, right? And this is Emil's secret place, which was way underground by taking an elevator that's in a mall. This ain't underground. I call bullshit. Shit, I forgot. Oopsie doops.
Sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Let's go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess.
That was just a habit. Oh yeah! Oh god, it's even higher than I thought. Than I remembered. Look at those cold steel coffins. Bonus points because they're not actually built into the into the mountain wall like they are in the original. They're actually standing, like, freestanding. Eerie is a mix of, wow, that's really cool, to why the fuck would you build this dumbass? How would they build it?
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Ah, shit. What are you doing here? Stupid children. Get out of here. Word obtained. Paw. Paw raves. Use with weapons. Weapons attack power plus 2%. Oh! I like how he's added to each song. It subverts my expectations every time. Absorbing blood tutorial. I mean, don't you kind of do that automatically? Whoa, hey, no, I don't think so, mister. You better stop that shit. Breakable boxes. Oh boy, I wonder what that means. Also, where's the next good weapon I can get? This thing's ugly as sin. I hate that. Hey, this looks like an oversized dagger. Harvest. Dum dum dum. Combat version of the song is better. Forest of Myth, when you do the two optional dreams. When do I get the iron pipe? I want that again. I think that's also in the forest somewhere. End game side quest. Damn it, so I can't get it before I beat the game. Oh yeah. Okay. NieR drops like a rock, man.
Here of all places.
I can't take it
anymore. Is anyone even here?
I don't remember Shades being on these narrow ass walkways. Nor do I remember their blood being red. That right there, the rapid fire thing, I love it because that was never in the original. That's straight out of Automata. You're dead now. Oh right, we're going to that dude's house. How the fuck? He is a pod, yeah. Fuck. That skipped something. I feel like I might have skipped past something. I'm going to his house. I can't get to his house. I don't know how to get to his house. I think I might have jumped down when I shouldn't have jumped down. Or maybe I need to jump down even further. You have to fly. We're counting on you to fly. What's crack, kid? Poop? And then when Vice vanishes into nothingness, he goes, I disappear. Oh, I'm just right back where I started. Oh, duh. Wow. I'm not smart.
You don't trust your kind.
Yeah, well, I don't trust you. You little shit. Get out of here. Gib. Ah, no, my bullets beat yours. Rock, paper, scissors. Ma. Boy. Deflecting enemy magic tutorial. Cool. They're like, oh god, he's too powerful. Hey, that's level up. I'll take it, man. Castlevania? Yeah, I can see that. I love the Aries theme song. And then the and then the combat music's better.
You just like her. Like kindness.
Well, this appears to be a glorious waste of time.
Base. Used with martial arts. Aren't those forbidden? Get on the ladder, you little shit. Hello, I'm a boy.
This must be the chief's house.
Who goes there?
Me.
Well, we're...
Speak up, strangers.
Wait, listen to...
Enough. Leave this village at once and never return.
That's also... O'Brien.
What a pathetic bunch of rabble.
It sounded like Vice, just like, no with a voice distortion.
Here. The sealed verses would never be found in such a place.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Popola and figure out a new plan.
Gathering items. Alright, where's the gold goose egg? Somewhere around here. Or at least this place where in which it spawns is somewhere around here. Negative Mancy about everything. Oh, here it is. This is where the golden goose egg spawns. Has a chance to spawn. Dude! First try! I'm lost again. I don't know how to go back. It doesn't fit. What? Of course it does. It's spooky, mysterious. Reminds me of being really high up and I want to go home. There we go. I like that it's in 3-4 time. I I especially like the combat version because the drums are real intense. Oh, I left one behind. I wonder if it's possible to get through the whole game without killing a single mook. Oh yeah, it is. You are correct. You missed it. I was just there. I just beat Hansel and Gretel, I think is who they are. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. All mandatory enemy fights, yeah. I guess so, yeah. Where it locks the room and you can't get out till you kill everyone. Nick, whenever you say Soulstorm, I'm reminded of Dawn of War.
What the heck is that?
It's me. I used to play Dawn of War Soulstorm when I was in college with my college buddies. I was pretty good at being Imperial Guard.
Nice flowers.
Oh, Kaine's a good artist.
Those are Lunar Tears, legendary flowers of almost perfect beauty.
You're kidding. Those are the ones I told Yona about.
Hands off the flowers.
Oh dear, she is. It's the girl.
Vice, why is that lady in her underwear?
I fear we have greater issues to deal with.
Oh, the bandage is on her other arm.
Is she a shade?
Dude, I didn't know they changed her arm.
Son of a bitch. I knew this would happen.
It's Kyoko Kirigiri. Of course it is. Oh my god, her butt. For fuck's sake.
By my very pages, the girl wields magic.
Ow! Oh shit. Supposed to be my ally. Quit being a dick. Whoa! Yeah, that bandage is supposed to be on the other, on her right hand, on her right arm. Her right arm and her left leg. Wonder why they changed it. Is that Jack? Oh, there's a Lost Shrine combat music.
What the heck is going on here?
Beware shockwave. Hold back until we have a chance to approach.
Stay out of my way! He's mine, you idiots!
It would appear we are not the focus of her anger.
Guess not.
Damn! I should probably... wrong button. Nope. Nope. Yep. Kidding me. Why is he dumbass? Oh shit. If this is Jack, then I know this isn't the last time we fight him. I just remember fighting him this early on. Oh no. He's shitting.
Are these guys shades too? I didn't know shades could get that big.
The scale of this one is like nothing you've encountered before. Ready your guard.
Bam.
Let's just focus on defeating this thing.
You're hurting me. It's not fun. Aha! You hit your head. You're dead now. I did it. Thanks, I didn't need your help.
Thanks? I told you to stay out of the way!
Whoa, Jack got fingernails. Not the ball! Oh. I didn't think that revelation was made until much later.
You're awake.
You.
I'm sorry we attacked you. We thought you were a shade.
Oh, you're now get the hell out of here.
Now see here. We made our apologies and came to your aid. The least you can do is grace us with your name.
Kai and I.
It's okay, Vice. She's probably just exhausted.
My name's Kaine.
Kaine!
The name we heard back in the village.
Look, nothing good is gonna happen if you stick with me. So do like I said and go.
Okay, bye.
Oh, and one more thing. That monster back there, it's mine. Stay the hell away from it.
Sweet, I want a monster.
A half-human and a giant shade.
She's kind of pretty, but she's really intense.
That's Kane's theme. I love Kane's theme. It's got extra strings in it. I'm sure I'll have more time to listen to the rest of it later. Well, what next? Talk to Pops.
We need a new plan. Maybe Popola knows something.
Oh, is that the boar? You look weird.
It's a wild boar!
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong.
You failed!
This is impossible!
Wow. Bonk, haha, you silly man, bonk your head. Well, that was my fault. Dead. Today is my birthday, but he's not here, so I just had a party by myself. June 6th is not my birthday. August 6th.
We need a new
sawdust. Look, it's a sheep. Can I upgrade weapons yet, or have to wait until I get to the military base? That's what I thought. How much mutton does that woman want? 10. I got 5. Merc? What does that mean? I gotta till 100 BPs. Stronger Dark Blast tutorial. What is that face?
There must be a sealed verse inside that enormous shade. I'm certain of it.
Maybe. But there's no way we can take that thing on now. I need to get stronger.
Kappa. Isn't a kappa like a Japanese folklore monster? Lug. A big lug. Oh. Can I activate the magic words? Secret door. Secret floor. The lucky fuck bingo hole. He's not a bingo caller, he's a bingo machine. Da, 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 da. There's Jurassic Park going on in the next room. Pama! It's my favorite, it's the brand of cigarettes. I'm hungry. I should have eaten lunch before I started this. Life finds a way. Yeah, no, that's the exact opposite here. Anyway, I gotta tell this guy that I fucked up a super fragile shipment of children.
I'm so sorry, but your package got damaged during delivery.
Yeah, I thought that might happen. Should have bought the guy a nice steel rod or something. Anyway, I've got another one here, so maybe you could try the delivery again?
Oh, sweet. Isn't there fast travel? Damn it!
Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Let's go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I...
Boar goes real fast once you kill it, and then in part two you get the fairy. I don't get it. Devil and Popola came to keep me company today. They even sang a song for me. It was really great. I need to practice so I can sing the different hits back. No, I don't need you to do that. Thanks. Like, I didn't mean to press the roll button. I was trying to figure out how to fast travel. I thought, you know, L2, R2 would raise the map up or something. You know, zoom out. The device just, like, spin around.
Do you not fear these shades?
Of course. I'd be stupid not to. But I have to save Yona, no matter what.
I see. Then I won't try to stop you.
You sure did.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old-timer, Vice.
Ah, I should be offended.
I miss Jameson Price. I want him to be here. Dum 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 skadoom dum bum dum 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 skadoom ba dum. Ah, bats! Fuck off, bats. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. This definitely looks bigger than the original game. NieR himself definitely isn't bigger. He shrunk. He's a twink now.
Hello, sir. I have a package for you.
Me? Yes, fine. Just leave it and go.
Okay, then. I'll just leave it right here. Yes, that counts as him accepting it. I'll go tell the client we're done.
Smashes it on the ground. He puts it on the ground to where, when the guy opens the door, it just falls off the cliff. Here's your package, you prick. Okay, there we go. Oh no! Awfully heavy duty package. It's Emil. He's the package. It's Emil himself. It's like, hey, friendo. Oops. Ignore the bats and they'll ignore you. Woo woo. Fuck off. I'm gonna learn to make awesome food. I better start working on a new secret recipe. Doom 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 doom. So I wonder how many times they're going to remix or add different types of albums for this game.
They appear whenever the sun stops shining. Though I would prefer it if they had chosen to remain in whatever dank hole they call home.
Like how there's
it's a wild boar.
Piano version. Orchestral version, what the fuck?
They look pretty strong. This is impossible!
You little shits, oh my god, let me alone. I'm gonna have a hard time trying not to kill the desert wolves. I made it my goal to not kill the desert wolves. Boo! Desert goals. Yes. Yes, you're correct. Hey, there's a little boat down there. Don't all the sheep disappear after the halfway point? After the skip, the time skip. The whole waypoint, yeah. This still has that bestable trophy then, huh? Oh, that's dumb. It's the halfway point at the same part where you first find a meal. I at least remembered that. When do I get the Phoenix Spear? I remember that being my main weapon of choice in the original. Eventually, at some point, whenever you do get it. Facade, Part 2, Babel immediately. Okay, cool. Yeah, that was my main weapon, and you have to upgrade it using the Eagle Egg. The shop. Okay. Do I have 10 muttons yet? Yes. Was it you that needed it?
Here's your mutton, ma'am.
Oh, thank you. I swear these children of mine just love their mutton. If you ever find any more, I'll be happy to buy it.
When can I farm, Sophix? I want to be able to farm.
Please get that mutton.
Okay, cool. I think I know which one it is. There's the flower lady's like, can you get me some flowers from Seaside Town? Dun 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 papa. I haven't been there yet though. Hello.
Giant shade in the area?
Yeah. It took all we had just to chase it off. I wish there was some way to strengthen my weapon.
You know, there's a little shop at the entrance to the junk heap that might be able to help.
Hey, hey.
If you bring them materials, they should be able to use them to enhance your weapons.
Interesting. Guess I'll check it out.
Oh, but it won't be free, you know. I figure you'll need around 1,000 gold or so.
1,000 gold?
If you need money, try visiting the tavern. That's usually where people go when they're looking to hire someone.
Good advice. Thanks.
Okay, bye. Da-dum, 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 da-dum.
Check out the tavern.
I used to play trivia at a place simply called the Tavern. Had really good chicken wings. Fuck. What does this guy want now? Oh, I delivered his package. That's right.
With your delivery.
Appreciate it. Hope everything went smooth. He can be a little weird to strangers, but he's a good guy at heart. Anyway, I've got a little something for you.
Thanks for the money. Don't talk to me again. We're gonna find chicken eggs. Oh, what about right over here? Gimme. It's an inventory limit. Pulls out hard candy, some of the wrapper's been taken off. Ribbon candy's good, yo. As long as you have the teeth to eat it. I was thinking more like those weird strawberry things that are also good, but half the time, every time I see them, the wrappers are like halfway off. Twizzlers, no. Like, it's old person candy. It's old people hard candy. They're strawberry flavored hard candy, and they're wrapped in like a strawberry designed plastic wrapper, which they're supposed to be. But every time I see them, like at my grandma's house or wherever, like the wrapper's halfway taken off. Yeah. Yo, what, didn't I just talk to her? No, it's Devilo.
Hey there. Want to let a girl buy you a drink?
I'm not old enough to drink, Devilo. Also, isn't it morning?
When the sun never sets, what difference does it make? Never mind. You'll understand when you get older. I do love this tavern, though. It's the nerve center of the whole village. Folks come here to relax, or swap stories, or even look for work. Come back whenever you have a free minute.
They are pretty good. I like them when they're wrapped. I don't like to eat them when the wrapper's off, like halfway off, and it's like covered in hair and shit. Doggy. Sophix, did you know about this cat over here? Look at him. Precious baby. Want to keep him. I never knew he was there. Hey, you stupid chickens, give me your goddamn eggs. It's a seaside town. Oh yeah, I know that. Oh shit, is there a boss here? Who the fucking hell? I don't wanna mess with you. Oh, look at that in the background! Whoa! Instant kill, okay, that's neat. Well, I knew it was the power cell of the house. Is the quarry in the house? Oh my god, no way. I knew he was familiar. Dude, fucking Jesus. Die. I need your meat. Thank you. Copper ore. Doom, skadoom. Doom, sad, doom, 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 skid, doom, bah. Apple. Shit.
Care for some imported fruits and vegetables?
Give me your tulips. Rice plant, yes! Oh shit. How many does she want? Like three? Oh, there's the frickin'. Okay. I was wondering where I get the colored flowers from. I thought it was from the lady in the village.
Thanks for your business.
This isn't the same song.
We got the latest advances in medicine here. You won't find this stuff nowhere else.
I remember this town being your favorite song, and this doesn't sound like the same song. And then he ran off forever at the end. There's Emile's house. It looks so not gray. Oh fuck, spiders. For dying. Never come back again. Where's the big boy? Not that I'm complaining. I guess he fell off the cliff. There you are. Nick's probably bigger than you, actually. He's a Dargan, after all. Doom, skadooma doom, skadoompa. Chickens, I will have your egg. Inventory limit, fuck you. Yeah, at least tell me what it is. Oh, who's this woman?
Hi there. The guard at the northern gate says he ordered some weapons from you. Any idea where they are?
Oh, you know, I did have an order for that, huh? I completely forgot. Thanks for the reminder, dear. Here's a little something for the trouble.
Wow. She literally forgot. What a human thing to do. Who are you? Oh. Here's your tulips.
I bought your tulip bulbs.
Thanks. Here's the money.
Yay. Yay, time to make money. I like how NieR's the only person that lives, that has a house here. We don't even know where everybody else's house is. It's just, we got NieR's house, library, village. That's it. No more houses. Okay, how do I use this? How do I use this farmy? Oh. Everyone sleeps in the tavern, huh? Hey, he actually has a pitcher this time, an actual watering can, instead of just coming right out of his hand. Modern technology, man, I swear. Shit, I said I was gonna make money, didn't I? Damn it. Why'd I start planting the flowers immediately? Oh well. I'll check back in a couple days and pick up their seeds and then start actually making money. Are these still dependent on like real life days, like real time? Like every 24 hours, there's another stage of growth in them. Bro, I never changed the time on my console. I did it the hard way the first time, I'll do it the hard way this time. Wait, what? Did it not tell me to go this way? So you still lose all of your side quests after the halfway point, except for the fishing one. But you don't lose the fishing one, right? You still keep that one?
What do you know about this junk heap?
I guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the Iron Bridge to the northeast. Hopolis says these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time in the old world.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this?
Oh. sure did. Checkmate, atheist. I wonder if they remodeled the junk heap to look like the factory from Automata. Berries and cream. Medicinal or herbicinal? God, who's leaving these things in these boxes? Herbicinal med, yep, that's the same thing. I don't remember the crane. Na-na-na. Doom, skadoom-a-doom. Doom, doom, skadoom. Neat. Look at all this. What is this? Oh, this is where I was supposed to go. I want to walk back here real quick. Do a save point. Let's do that. Cool! It does look like it! From the outside, because it's got that big round structure. Cool.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on. We have some old bread here.
I don't remember Gideon being that young first time around.
Hey there.
Welcome. Please, come in.
What is this place?
Me.
It's my shop. I'm the finest smith in these parts. Usually. See, my brother and I build items from scrap we find in the junk heap. But we're a little low on supplies at the moment.
The junk heap, you say?
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base. I don't know about that, but there's lots of great stuff in there. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but... we gotta eat, you know?
So it's just the two of you out here?
Our father died when Gideon was very young. And Mom is... she's out right now. Getting supplies. But I'm sure she'll be...
Mom's been gone for 7 days. When's she coming back?
7 days? That's a long time.
It's getting harder to find good scrap. She probably had to go deeper into the heap.
I said I'm hungry.
So, if you had the materials, would you be able to upgrade our weapons?
Well, yeah, but it's really dangerous in there right now, so we...
No problem. We'll go.
You will?
I want to upgrade my weapon. And besides, you need inventory for your shop, right?
Well, yes, but...
It's settled then. What do you need?
Well, to improve your weapon, I'll need 3 titanium alloys. You can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Got it.
Here's a map of the complex. You're probably gonna need it. And be careful, please. It's gotten really scary in there.
A military, of course. Wait, didn't you say there's like a free Yorha DLC? The fuck is this? Oop. Ugh. I want to download it. Does it? Are the weapons good, or just like good for the early game, and that's it? Yeah, that's what I figured. That's usually the way those things go. Free weapon DLCs and such.
Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
Those wretched automatons. You little idiot, get off of there. Zero percent magic power, so like can't use magic when you use Dwarho weapons.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice.
Oh, okay. So no bonus damage. Useless. Secret one. Where do I get it? Tell me right now. Never mind.
It's pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
So skinny, too.
I'm certain the Elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother.
I mean, I guess, but... Once I get ending E, there's no real point in playing anymore because I got all the endings. I assume so, anyway. My bullets beat your bullets. If you want to max out the weapons, it's good for farming drops. Man, oh shit. Oh fuck. Farming drop, maybe because of the magic damage, one-handed swords have sh. That's right, I have sh too. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fixed camera angle. Some crazy knockback. Are they being controlled by BP? Oh, it's tank controls. Twin sticks, I mean. She said, man, you're watching that depressing game again, I'm gonna make you happy. I'm gonna make you not depressed.
That should do it.
That oughta do it. A rhythm game? I don't know where there's like a rhythm game. Yeah, it is mostly a JRPG. These funny suffix.
You ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, lad.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. All right then. Walking it is.
An excellent choice.
I mean, maybe there is a rhythm segment in this game somewhere. I know it has an all-new chapter, at least. Give me. Dragon Guard 3 has rhythm segments.
I hate being alone. I wanna go find Mom.
Oh, hello again.
Hello.
We got your materials.
Ah, oh, thank you so much. I'll get right to work on your weapon. Normally I charge you something, but you can have this one for free.
Oh, sweet.
Here you go. And thanks again. This ought to keep us going for a while longer.
I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to come back and thinks we should go look for her. We just need to wait, okay? She'll be back soon.
I don't want to wait! I want to find Mom!
Gideon sounds like an adult trying too hard to sound like an annoying child.
Search for the misplaced mother, aren't we?
Please, no. I already owe you far more than I can ever repay.
Oh, don't even worry about it.
You don't understand. Our mother is... Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty deep inside the mountain. You're gonna need to use the elevator, so I'd better give you the activation code.
It's like the devil went down to Georgia, only it's the dragon went down to Tokyo.
Mom usually takes the elevator down. Robots in the lower levels are pretty strong, so be careful. Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon?
How do I swap weapons again? Never mind. Found it. Or that. D-pad. Children's card game. Okay, you lost me there.
All right. He said their mom would be somewhere deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in the affairs of these children?
Yona and I both know what it feels like to miss your mother.
Spin! Actually, I think I'm going to stop here. Let me go get that save point again. I'm hungry, I want to eat some lunch because I'm getting cranky. And number two, I gotta take my dog outside. She's getting antsy too. So I'll see if I can do this again next week. Or tomorrow. I mean, it depends on when I'm home alone again. So thank you too for coming to my stream. My beautiful, wonderful, depression-free stream. That's only because we ain't there yet. We ain't had the sad parts. But I'll be on Discord if you want to talk to me. As always. And, goodbye, I love you. How do I, there it is. Okay, bye.